One of the people charged in a massive THC vape ring bust in 2019 faces new drug charges tonight. Jacob Huffhines is charged with OWI after his car got a flat tire and he told someone at the Sturtevant Quick Trip he was, quote, too drunk to drive. Sheriff's deputies allegedly found cocaine and fentanyl in his pockets. He currently is awaiting his sentencing in that drug ring case after pleading guilty.